Yo, if y'all watching this video, just know I just hit 100 subs. Hold on. Let me get into this light real quick, because I'm outside. Let me get into this light real quick. Where the fuck are they at? Yo, 100 subs. 100 subs. 100 subs. I'm about to run on the street. I might do a lap on video real quick. 100. I ain't playing no more. I'm hustling. I'm moving. Nigga, 100? 100 people? Stop playing with me. Yo, can you cut the motivational speech, all right? 1, 2, 3, cut. What's going on YouTube, man? It's your boy OG New, aka OG the GOAT, aka OG the God, aka OG New Chamberlain, aka One Take New, aka K Boogie the Various Hoodies, aka Mr. AKA, if you don't like me, aka boom, 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 spray. It's not like a regular video, man. This is my appreciation. 100 subs video. Y'all can say it loud if y'all want to. 100. What? What do y'all say? What do you say? You can do it. I don't know what. 100 subs, man. 100 subs. I'm thankful to everybody that has been subscribing and watching my videos. I never thought this day would ever come. And I'm more than grateful. 100 subs means more to me than just 100 people that subscribe to me to watch it. It's like 100 people that find me entertaining enough to watch. 100 people that are willing to see me grow as a person, as a YouTuber. This means so much to me. I was told from the last year, yo, Canute, stop making YouTube videos. You're not that funny. Yo, it's a waste of time. That it would take me too long to hit 100 subs. I should just quit. And, you know, I got discouraged. I'm not gonna lie. A year back, during the summer, around this time, I came out with my Fairy Odd Parents Exposed parody, right? And I was discouraged. Like, I was like, yo, it's not getting any views. It hit 600 views, though. You guys can check right now. It hit 680, almost 700. If you guys have a chance, go watch it. I was discouraged. That was my first video I didn't really edit it. So I started getting better with editing, so I came with more freaking exposed parodies. And they got better. People still told me, yo, you're not funny. This out of dirt. I had a couple people in my ear, which I'm thankful for. Don't get me wrong. People that supported me, that always supported me, I love you. You know who you are. Basically, I say no names. I love y'all. Thank you so much. Y'all told me to keep doing what I'm doing and I'll be successful. But I did have a lot of haters, and whoever hated on me sucked my dick because I'm coming up. That's it. Hashtag OG come up, nigga. And that's a fact. All I gotta say is basically, you know, when this year came around during the summer, I was like, fuck it, I need to get off my ass. Like, I started making YouTube videos because this shit makes me happy. I'm like, fuck it, let me get off my ass. You know, I started in ending of April. I was like, yo, I need to get my shit together. Didn't really do it. Started end of May. I was like, fuck it, didn't really do it, man. Started July. I'm like, alright, let me try to upload consistently daily and everything like that. And I started doing it. I'm up to even uploading 4 videos a day. And I was like, you know what? I'm dedicated to getting 100 subs and keep growing. I'm dedicated to making this goal. No matter who's in my way, no matter who's trying to stop me, I'm gonna make this goal on my dad. On everybody that doubted me, I was gonna make the goal, and I made the goal before the end of July. My goal in July was to hit just 70. I hit 30 more subscribers than that. Nobody can tell me I'm not working. Nobody can tell me that I'm not moving. Nobody can tell me that I'm not putting my work in. I take my time out of every day to do what I have to do. I have to worry about my dad, my sister, everything in my personal life, and I still come out with at least 4 videos a day, if not 3. I make sure to daily upload. I make sure to share parts of my life. I make sure to react. I try to do my vlogs. I try to improve everything I do. Anybody that any down on me, anything can suck my dick. And that's how I'm coming. I'm thankful to everybody. I'm thankful for Kevin. Kevin motivates me. Josh motivates me the most. I'm thankful to everybody in my life. You guys know about Kevin and Josh because y'all see me in the vlogs. Everybody else you guys don't even know about right now. They'll be put out in other videos. But everybody that supported me, I love you to death. To death. I would not be here without you guys. And that's it. And that's where all my subscribers, I love y'all. Y'all part of my family. OG game or die. Stop playing with me. I'm starting it right now. 100 subs. 100 subs. Nah, I don't know what happened. The video cut off when I was ranting. But, all I was saying is that, yo, I made a goal to hit 70 subs before the end of July. July 31st, I hit 100 subs. You don't understand how much this means to me. You guys are now a part of my life. 100 people that decided to be down with me. When people said I wasn't funny enough, people said I wouldn't thrive on YouTube, people thought I wouldn't get 100 subs. You guys believed in me and subscribed to see my content. And that means a lot. I have people that to thank. Josh, Kev, Chris, everybody else, they know who they are. I don't need to say their names because they know who exactly who they are. I love y'all so much. It means everything. So many people lost faith in me over the past couple of months. I've been discouraged, but YouTube keeps me going. And I love doing it. To be completely honest with you guys. My own mother even said it. I don't talk to her anymore on some sentimental shit. Seen her in like 6 years. But like, she told me I'd never become something. And on this 100 subs, it's small, but I can say it's beginning to a lot of greater things in my life. So thank you to everybody. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, Kev. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Berlisi. Thank you, everybody. Just, all I'm saying is thank you. Thank you, Amber. I forgot to say her name. She's pretty sure she's watching. Thank you, Kevin Smith. Thank you. Thank you, Sam Sadler. I know you're watching too. Yeah.